employers are seeking out College of IST students to fill roles in their companies. When I started with Raymond James Financial, somewhere between my junior and senior year, I just became a member of the team almost immediately. So much so that they told me to take the word intern out of my email signature. They just said, you're an analyst here, you're part of the team now. So the College of IST really prepared me to step into that role.
A lot of the stuff that we talk about here in IST and you see around, you go to industry and you see that they're preaching the same things, and it's just like, wow, like I was prepared for this.
The individual attention you get from your academic advisors or your professors or your career counselors really makes it feel like a smaller college than it is.
Any career-related issues or questions that you may have, there's always someone there to help you and answer your questions.
It's awesome that the support that we have, you know, the academic side prepares us for the work that we're going to do. Career counselors and staff, you know, they bring employers to us and say, hey, these are employers that are looking for your skill set.
One of the things the college does is host career fairs every semester that are dedicated solely to IST students.
We actually had a career fair in our building, but it got too big and we had to move it out of the building because we had so many companies coming for our students.
A lot of us leave with a lot of technical skill, but we also have the conceptual knowledge to back that up.
Technology's not going away. It's only gonna become more and more of a part of business. College of IST really prepares students to step right into a full-time role.